Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video on Jackson Plays. Let's get right into it. Got my gamer snacks here while I'm gaming. I'm getting one of these here. Alright, right now we're having to wait for this to look. Hang on, let me fix this so y'all can see my eyes. Perfect. Let's shower. All right, here we go. Let's jump straight into it with the Titan. Let me pick out something else. Alright, you guys, we'll be right back. And we're back, guys. So let's get straight down to business and come over here and defeat these three guys. If there is anyone over here. Nope. Alright. Let's go ahead for those guys out over there. I just missed them. Now I'm gonna run up there with my shotgun. Super ass! And we got him, guys. Now I actually have a video I recorded yesterday that I just haven't posted yet. Because I haven't thought of a name for it, so there's going to be another video soon along with this one. Ah, why you bully me? Alright, let's keep on going. Switch over to my rifle, my burst rifle thing here. Flawless. Flawless kills. I want to stick out on my head. Guys, literally my punch does more damage than the burst gun actually does. I know it's not actually called a burst, but I just call it that because it shoots like that, because that's what a burst gun does. Alright, let's go on through here. Come on to Old Russia, the Divided. On Earth, get this task.
Guardians, there is a powerful enemy near this location. You may want to.
Oh, and knocked him out of the air. Alright, let's switch over to that because it's a better level. Up, hi. Goodbye. Me and that guy just I don't know who that guy was, but we were waving. Because we saw each other and we were like, hey, other guardian. Y'all, can you believe this? I died. I cannot believe myself right now. Okay, how come this gun can take out a level 5 shark drone? But it can't take out a level 1 dreg in one shot. Oh no. Where you at, boy? Oh no. It can't even take out a level 1 short, more than one shot. I know that it just took that one out in one shot, but it didn't for the other one. Yo, super ass! Hey, is there possibly a gun I can get from the gunsmith real quick? Oh, I can upgrade my shotgun. My shatgun. Alright guys, we will be right back whenever we're on the last planet of Earth. Alright guys, and we are back. So, got me another gamer snack or gamer candy. I need a better gun than what I have right now because this gun's crap.
Come see me if there's any problems.
What? Yeah, my butt in your face. Won't your face not be human? Is this uncomfortable? Are you uncomfortable right now? That's what I thought. Face is good armor. There we go.
Stand strong.
Yeah, shut up. What was urgent that I need to... What's urgent that I need to do here? Well, no wonder that gun's crap. How does that feel? How does your face feel? Bony, because you're a robot.
Keep us safe.
Face safe. Alright, is that ball here again? That ball I found in yesterday's video. I get up on top of here. I'm on top of the world! Can I jump on that ship? I can't stand on the ship. Y'all, we will be right back as soon as we get back to Earth. Wah! And we're back again. Let's get straight down to business. Nope, no guy here. There's some guys over. Oh, look over yonder. Over yonder. There be people over yonder. Flawless double jump. Beautiful Russo, or Russo, something, I don't know. Thank you. Hey, y'all, I'm just not gonna talk for a bit in this video. And I'm just gonna let y'all sit back and watch the game. Alright guys, we're back. Or I'm back, not we're, but I am. Checking for loot cache right now. Let's go up here. On top of the world. I see a loot cache. Found one. Just hit my good speed. Alright, doing good. guy. How convenient. I spawned back on top of here. There's a sniper out there. Right about, like, over there. How convenient. I'll spawn up here again. I want to go on top of that so I can, like, snipe stuff from up there. Ooh, got a coded machine gun. Guys, we did it. And I friggin' died again. Got him. Got him again. I was killed by a friggin' dragon. Ooh, there's an orb. I didn't see it. Oh, we got a revolver. Please be something good. Oh my freaking god. It's great. Hey. Got it. some cash. I have my gamer candy while I'm gaming. Hey, frick you. Oh, that one's really good. Oof. Oh, these caramel candies are really good. Oh, that felt warm just for a second. So y'all, I have a while I'm playing a game here, I'm gonna tell y'all a story. I'm gonna tell y'all a story. My friend Wesley at school told us at school one time that when he was 8 years old, he had his first Mountain Dew in a Walmart, and he was literally friggin' screaming in a Walmart when he was eight, when he had his first Mountain Dew. Alright, you guys, we're gonna take a break for a bit. Oh, what?